How to delete purchase history on iPhone App Store. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Open your App Store. Here we go. At the top right, you will find your profile icon. Tap on it. Now head towards the option of purchase. Open it. With that, you will land to this kind of page. Now over here, you're gonna find all the apps that were or are installed in your device. Over here, you will find the paid as well as free apps. If you want to delete any of these apps, all you have to do is swipe to the left in this way. You will get the option of hide. Tap on it. With that, you have just removed the app. You can apply the same process for other apps as well. You just have to swipe to the left, tap on the option hide, and you are good to go. So this way you can delete purchase history on iPhone App Store. This was all for this video. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.